You know, after a few minutes of wandering around, I come to realize one thing. How hard is it to, you know, find a single person on a hotel room floor? I mean, oh, there she is. Alright, before she gets away, let's, okay, buy stuff. Alright, here we go. Challenge her. Don't run away. I mean, being one of the major objectives of this game, you would have thought that it'd be easier to, you know, find somebody, challenge them, take all their stuff, or get all your stuff taken, but no, it's not that easy. We need GPS. Alright, here we are again. We need to get some cash. I have no idea why, but we need to get some cash. Alright? Okay, let's see. I'm sure I don't have all these. I mean, in the first place, I don't even have, like, what's her name again? Ah, Chikasaki. I don't even have Chikasaki K, or should I say the Chikasaki family. You know? That's like some sort of special word, I guess. And, well, I have placed a birth. I guess I have kidnapping. And I don't know whether I have silence. I guess I might have silence. Okay, I don't even have kidnapping. That's horrible. I mean, I have family, so that's a start. Well, I guess, you know, although I don't like it, we have to get fleeced by Doripako again. Damn it. Family, stuff you gotta hide, and suspicion. Alright. Family. Oh yeah, stuff you gotta hide. Family, and what's the last one again? Oh well, let's just check. I'm trying to remember, but suspicion, yes. I mean, I tried to remember it, but I couldn't. Because, you know, my memory is crap. Tell me something like 1 minute earlier, and the next minute, I forget it. So anyway, we should have a strong scandal here. I mean, it's the second strongest scenario. My tongue, damn it. Sorry. So, we should have a good scandal here. I mean, it's the second strongest scandal that we have in our list. And if this doesn't work, means that Doripaku has been leaking some bloody dirt on us, which is horrible. I mean, he's the real scandal master, seriously. So anyway, without further ado, let's carry on. Ooh. Come on. I mean, yeah, seriously. That had better win. You know, seriously. That had better win. Yeah, I mean, I was going over at this. Anyway, yeah, we had better win because I went through some lengths in order to look for Chiharu, get all the keywords, and you know, if I lose this one, I'm probably gonna like rage. But ooh, this is some scandal. Ah yes, finally, we've won. Bigly, we're gonna win. I think you're tired of winning. I'm sorry. Oh, I have an achievement that says that I'm a Nozokima, which is like, you know, peeking Tom. I peek into your heart, and I peek into your deepest, darkest secrets. Come on, that's Doripaku, that's not us, okay? We are just some cute young girls who are out to kill each other. Not really, but yeah. We are out to kill each other, and we are out to have fun in the sun. Well, not really in the sun. Have fun in this hotel room and kill each other. I mean, I'm running out. I think there's no other way to describe what we are doing right now. This is literally the Hunger Games, you know, idol version. Man, what's her name would be proud? You know, the person who wrote the Hunger Games? Whoa, it was a woman, right? I mean, the gender of the writer doesn't matter because it's not my concern, but yeah, what's her name again? The person who wrote the Hunger Games. So this is the idol Hunger Games. Fantastic. You know, they could have named it better instead of the idol Death Game TV. I mean, what's the TV part? I think either Death Game was fine. But I guess they gotta define the medium in which this competition is taking place. But enough, enough crapping for me. Let's... Oh, yeah. The things you can do with newfound gold. We need about a few hundred more. And... I'll be honest, I don't feel confident... I don't feel confident enough to challenge her again. So, you know, I'm just gonna, like, do the digging. Dig for coins, dig for gold. And then challenge people. I mean, sorry, not challenge people. Do the challenge. Yeah. And you know something? I think I know how this Windows Media Player file works already. It's... You don't exactly slot it into the appeal hexagons, you know? Yeah, these Windows Media Player files. What they do is, before you select the hexagons in which you allocate your appeals to, these things are actually like buffs, I think. Yeah, I think they're actually like kind of like buffs to kind of like help you. You know, it's just like buffing before a boss raid in World of Warcraft. You know, you need all the help you can get, because there will always be some idiots who cannot find gold in the picture. And there will always be some idiots who do not bring, you know, the food, the potions and all what's it called again? Elixirs? You know, the 2-hour buff potion? Ah, I can't remember. It's been a long time since I played WoW. And well, I'll be honest, I'm not too keen on going back to it. Please don't challenge us. Okay, good. I need some time alone with Doripaku to buy key. I was about to say to buy keywords, but they are none. Okay, let's go away from her. Nothing. This means that we cannot use the same scandal again. Is there? I mean, there's only these few scandals. Actually, come on, wait, yeah, we can use these. Perfect. Alright, we can do this. Okay? We're gonna do it. We're going to rob her of the rest of her gold, and we're going to buy all the stuff. And as a precaution, we shall look through this. Alright, nothing doing. Let's do it. I mean, I'm totally not feeling overconfident from the previous win. Yeah. Totally not. Alright. And let's check the shop. There's sure to be something... Nothing? Okay. I mean, I thought that he would bring up some bullshit, crap, last minute keywords, you know, because that's him, but apparently he didn't. Okay. That's something. Oh, that's a really long keyword. So anyway, we don't have the previous keywords that you know, we had earlier. So we gotta do something different. Let's see, manager, where are you? Manager? No? I mean, we are trouble. Wait, we have no manager. Holy cow. That's not good. Which one can we use? Okay, we can use this one, okay? Here's the problem with translation, you know? People think, oh, you know, translating is so easy. If you can speak the language, you can, you know, translate stuff. No. That's not the case, because, How do you translate Huan? Oh, yeah, unsure, yes. So here we have the three keywords. Unsure, commercial, and compare. Right, here we go. Let's get rid of this one first. Okay, let's see. Commercial? CM? Anyway? Oh, yes. CM. Compare. Anyway. Compare? No? No? Ah, there we have. It's not compare, it's unsure. So now we need... Oh, yes. Fantastic. We have a scandal. I have no idea what the scandal is, but the keywords are all there. And we shall soon find out anyway. So yeah, here we go. You know, one thing I noticed is that whenever these kind of events happen, Ayaka always has this unsure look on her face. Even though we just won like this. Yeah. I mean, I'm totally not being overconfident here. Yeah. So, what's the scandal? Well, okay, I guess you could say that this is a scandal. Yeah. But I mean, your mileage may vary. Ah, Twin Tails. Alright, we are done robbing Chiharu. Let's now GTFO, and let's go to the dance. Yes. The dance mania. Speaking of which, does anybody here like remember the Para Para dance mania that happened in like the 2000s? Because I sure do. I remember going to the arcades like almost every other day just to watch idiots dance and flail their hands around like a moron, and I'd be like, "Hey, you idiots! You guys look like fools!" And you know, I'll be secretly telling myself, "Man, if only I could dance like that." Yeah, you know, the kind of thing where you like mock people, and but then in your heart, you secretly wish you were as good as them. Yes. That's like how in this game, in your heart, you secretly wish that in the previous previous episode, Ayaka could have raped Doripaku, but no, she didn't rape him. Because, you know, in this game, girl on tapir rape is not a thing. How sad. So sad. So, here we are, back in the saddle, back in the challenge, and we shall see whether, you know, getting all the Windows Media Player files actually helps anything. I bet it doesn't. But, you know, I might be wrong. Man, I thought the thing would never end. Alright, here we go. All of them are the same. So let's just put them all in order. Alright, let's watch her dancing again. Is it just me or our fan count like shoot up like nobody's business? Yeah, our fan count just like shoot up like nobody's business. But it's okay, we passed. Finally, we passed. So, you know, the secret to passing this is actually not RNG, it's just spamming buffs. Yes, spam all the buffs. Power word fortitude. Power word death. No wait, that's an attack skill. Damn it. I'm totally showing you how long I've not played WoW.
Yokatta. Nantoka gokaku dekita. Abanakatta na.
Hey Aya-chan, omedetou. Mezurashiku jitsuruku wo hakki dekita paku ne.
You know, I gotta say, and I think I said it several times, but that music makes me feel very old. It's the kind of 80s variety show music that, you know, you hear again and again. Oh my god. I'm feeling my age. No, I do not have a beard. I am not some skibbe oyaji that, you know, you should be afraid of. I am a perfectly healthy young man. Oh yes. Oh, let's carry on the story.
Huh. 私はいつでも全力全開だよ。第2チャレンジもただいま終了。5人の合格者が決定。脱落者は誰になったの？
Chiharu. Chiharu. Man, I totally called it. Chiharu is dead. Dead. Because she does not have the ACA. Oh, I mean, she didn't pass the dancing test. Which is strange because if I'm not wrong, her specialty was dancing. Or was it singing? Oh well, who cares? She's gone. Good riddance.
それでは発表するパクね。第2チャレンジをしくじったリズム感も身体能力も抜け落ちアイドルはチームハッピーのエース茅ヶ崎千春だ。
がっかりだな。あの東京門にはもっと力の差を見せつけたかったのに。
現場の準備も完了したパクね。それじゃあセカンドデスライブレディーGo!
Hmm. I wonder which one is it?
Konshuu no Deathrive wa Itsuwari darake no Poku Chigasaki Chiharu Toribu Netto Challenge
あと、もうちょい我慢できれば。
カウントダウンスタート。3、2、1、0。
やった
ー。クリアおめでとう。熱々のチャールちゃんを冷やすパクです。リースター。あとでき追を昇級しておくパクね。ラッキー当たりパクね。
No, I gotta say that was...
今回の敗者復活も失敗。奇跡は起こらなかったパクね。
I don't know why I'm laughing. I mean, that has got to be the shortest death life ever, and probably the most graphically violent one. I mean, let's face it, okay? We have stuff like Shirase being mauled by a bear, but that was kind of off screen. We have Ayaka being impaled by a baseball bat. That was kind of shadowed, but man, this was like.Full-on violence. Idle Death Game is definitely not for kids. Like, you know, as if that wasn't obvious enough already.
だけど、瞬間最高視聴率は更新。やっぱりみんな、ショッキングな場面が大好きなのパクね。
次のランキング更新で、あの子は何位まで落ちちゃうのかな。
Wait, You're totally unfazed by the fact that, somebody just got electrocuted in front of you. I mean, come on, think about it. That fan is tiny. It shouldn't, like, electrify, I mean, electrocute her. You know, I mean, not that I've ever been electrocuted, but, yeah. That was, like, barely a desk fan. You know, it's a kind of USB fans where you just plug it into your laptop and, ta-da, there goes the power.Sometimes these death lives can be a little bit over the top. But you know, that's probably why people love them, isn't it? So in a way, you know, I guess you can say that Doripaku's vision for the entertainment industry is correct.
なんか、かわいそうになってきちゃったかも。
第2チャレンジもデスライブでビシッと締めくくれたパクね。テリアヤちゃんは3階に移動だ。次のチャレンジが待ってるパクよ。